Maybe a couple of showers and thunderstorms as a cold front pushes through, but a little cool in the mornings, but no rain, no severe weather for this weekend.
All right, that sounds good. And we do have to end our show this morning with a breaking news alert. There seems to be some sort of illness running rampant throughout Northwest Gainesville this Friday. I'm being told it's very contagious, and once affected, it's hard to shake. Symptoms do include yawning, the inability to come out from under the covers, and an overall feeling of sleepiness. Doctors are calling this phenomenon, I don't want to wake up this early itis, and it's with a heavy heart that I report it's already affected several members of TV20's Morning Edition staff. The only way to avoid it seems to be grabbing a cup of coffee or setting the alarm back a few minutes. We'll be sure to keep you updated on this developing story throughout the day on TV20 News. Oh my goodness, Aaron. It's got to Aaron too. Aaron, wake up.
What's
You're
happening?
Stronger than
what's
this.
Happening?
Have some coffee. It'll be all right.
You say?
You have I don't want to wake up this early itis. It's okay.
It's getting everybody, guys.
Oh, wait. Our producer Brittany just told me this is just an April Fool's joke. Everyone will be okay. Happy Friday, guys. Thanks
Happy
for making
April
us.
Fool's Day.
Yes. Happy April Fool's Day. Good morning, America's up next. Thank you for making us part of your morning. Have a good one.